Please don't leave me. You can take this hard.
I do love you, by the way. I mean, as much as I'm capable of loving anyone.
She was an observer. That's who she was.
I'll never drink again. And then I drink again.
With no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this'll all just be a dream.
It's not like me to be so mean. Well,
Maddie wasn't just angry about Nate and Cassie. She was also depressed. Heartbroken.
Get a load of this monster. He doesn't know how to communicate. His mind.
They say it's a matter of time.
You always let your emotions get in the way. That's the problem with you, Lorelai. You don't think.
But I just don't want to go back to waking up every morning wishing I was somebody else. Coward, and I would have never done this to you. I would have never done this to you.
And then she tried to do it again, and I was like, are you dumb? Because that just doesn't make sense. Like, it just wasn't getting through to her.
You and me.
Why is it still raining? I did what I was supposed to. That's not fair.
Stop, zip it, or you're gonna regret it. You did that because you were trying to control me, so you got your control. Now go eat.
The voice is always there in the back of your head. Just one more time, and it'll stop. And you wanna stop, you really do.
Everything got paid for. She made sure you and your brother have way more than she ever had growing up. But when you told me the whole story, I felt like throwing up. I can see it on your
blind money, how did you afford this ring that I love, honey? Some people are lucky enough to have a best friend. I'm even luckier. I got a Katie.
Curious. You do? I'm surprised that a human being is capable of understanding how I feel.
My daddy's got a gun, my daddy's got a gun, my daddy's got a gun. You better run, my daddy's got a gun.
I don't dance.
Gun, my daddy's got a gun.
Did you wrong? I always had your side, and you just took it all away and made me wanna cry. And when I'm feeling down, I lose all control. Emotions keep coming and I'm trying to let you.
Everybody loves somebody sometime. Everybody falls in love somehow.
Did to you on the bus has nothing to do with your smile or your personality and is only about him. And it is absolutely
distract our hearts from ever missing them, but I'm forever missing him.
If a man goes from texting you all the time, taking you out consistently, calling you, but suddenly he's now too busy, right? He doesn't call you, he doesn't text you as much, he doesn't take you out as much, his feelings have changed. Nobody is too busy to call or to see someone.
Nobody.
Ever, right? If they like you, they will find a way to be with you. They say a man that wants to be with you will move mountains to be with you.